Welcome to Ochives. With Christmas just around the corner, it's best to get started early in creating our crochet Christmas stockings. Today's video will show you how to create this cute and easy crochet Christmas stocking. You will need the following materials: with your red yarn and 5mm crochet hook, begin by creating a magic ring. Chain 1, round 1, hook in 5 single crochets inside the magic ring. Pull the ring close. Round 2, hook in 2 single crochets or single crochet increase in every stitch in the round. There are 10 stitches in this round. Round 3, repeat this pattern, single crochet in the next stitch, single crochet increase in the next stitch. Repeat this 5 times. Round 4, repeat this pattern, single crochet in the next 2 stitches, single crochet increase in the next stitch. Repeat the pattern 5 times. There are 20 stitches in this round. Round 5, repeat this pattern, single crochet in the next 3 stitches. Single crochet increase in the next stitch. Repeat this 5 times. The total number of stitches for this round is 25. Round 6, repeat this pattern. Single crochet in the next 4 stitches. Single crochet increase in the next stitch. Repeat this 5 times. There are 30 stitches in this round. Round 7 to 18. Single crochet in every stitch in the round. Continue building your single crochet rounds until you reach round 18. Let's now work on the heel portion of the Christmas stocking. For this part, we will be working in rows. Row 1, single crochet in the next 15 stitches. Turn your work. Row 2, chain 1, single crochet in every stitch in the row. Turn your work. Row 3 to row 11, chain 1, single crochet in every stitch in the row. Return your work. Fold the rows together and slip stitch into the other end of the same row. We will resume working in rounds. Round 1, chain 1, single crochet in the next 10 stitches. Single crochet 2 together in the next stitch. Single crochet in the next 15 stitches. Single crochet 2 together in the next stitch. Single crochet in the next 10 stitches. Thank you. The total number of stitches in this round is 37. Round 2, single crochet in the next 10 stitches. Single crochet 2 together. Single crochet in the next 14 stitches. Single crochet 2 together. Single crochet in the next 10 stitches. The total stitches for this round is 36. Round 3 to round 20, single crochet in every stitch in the round. In the last stitch of round 30, join your white yarn, round 21, chain 2, half double crochet in the next stitch and in every stitch in the round. slip stitch in the beginning chain to join. Round 22, chain 2, half double crochet in the next stitch and in every stitch in the round. Slip stitch in the beginning chain to join. Round 23 to round 24, chain 2, half double crochet in every stitch in the round. Slip stitch in the beginning chain to join, fasten off. Join an 8-inch red yarn into the upper opening of the heel. Sew the heel closed, weaving into the front loops only of the stocking. Weave in any loose ends. Add a crochet Christmas holly to the upper corner of your Christmas stocking. Visit the description box below for the links to the tutorial video and pattern. Until the next video, thank you for watching and happy Christmas crocheting.